Hi everyone, this is Michael Draub, and I'd like to give you a brief overview of the latest version of EasyPrompter Pro. Now, version 3 of EasyPrompter Pro was based on feedback from users, and I'm really excited to show it to you. The first thing you'll notice is a completely revamped user interface with a clean, modern, distraction-free design. Now let's dive in and look at some of the functionality. Here on the right, you have the script entry pane where you'll enter your text. Now, one of the most requested features was the ability to format the text in various ways. This is now possible with the formatting bar on top. If you've ever used any type of word processing software, you'll feel right at home. Let's paste some text in here. Okay, and let's format a few words. Now, this ability is especially useful if you have multiple speakers, and you can use it to denote who's speaking when. There, now we have our colorful text. Let's see what it looks like. Simply hit the Start Prompter button and you'll be taken to the prompter view. If you've used EasyPrompter before, much of this will look familiar. You have your control panel on the bottom where you can control the flow of text, and you have an eyeline indicator on the left, which is fully adjustable as well. And let's do some basic playback. Simply hit the play button or hit space on your keyboard and the playback starts. Now you can adjust speed and font size while the text is scrolling to find settings that are comfortable for you, so let's see what that's like. Okay. Finally, there's the settings pane that you can open by hitting this button on the control panel. Now here you'll find two sections. There's the text settings section and the prompter settings section. Under the text section, you'll find the ability to adjust line height, like this. You can also toggle all caps, which some people find easier to read. And you can toggle sentence breaks, which puts a break after every sentence and after every period. Now, going into the prompter settings section, you'll see what I believe is the most exciting feature of EasyPrompter Pro, which is the ability to use dual monitors. Let's skip over this feature for now and go to the ones below. We'll come back to it. Now, below first is the ability to adjust text margin. This is especially useful if you're working on a very large screen and want to keep your text in the center near the camera's angle of view. The other features here is the ability to flip your text. Now this feature has always existed in EasyPrompter Pro, but required a special font to download. The font is no longer necessary, and now you have four different ways to arrange your text based on your hardware setup. If you have a mirror on the side, for instance, you can do a horizontal flip. The more common way would be to have a vertical flip. But again, depending on screen orientation, you can combine this with a horizontal flip to get it to display exactly right. You're no longer limited to just one way of arranging your screen in your mirror. And unlike the previous version of EasyPrompter, this feature will now work with any device, including tablets and smartphones. Now let's come back to the dual screen feature for a second. This feature is unique to EasyPrompter Pro and is essential to professional use of teleprompter software. What this does is allow you to have a dual monitor setup where one monitor will show text to the talent and the other will act as the control where you can adjust speed, position, font, and so forth. I'll do a deep dive tutorial on this feature in a different video, but here's a brief peek. If you simply hit the dual monitor button, a second window will open. Now the two windows are completely synchronized in size and speed. Simply drag the child window to a second monitor, which I realize you can't see in this tutorial. You can maximize it or resize it however you'd like, and the original one will resize accordingly to show you everything to scale. Once you start playback, they'll both be in sync. And you can use the first monitor to control the second one. Let's close it for now and take a look at script management. One of the key features of EasyPrompter Pro has always been the ability to save your scripts online and access them from anywhere in the world. However, managing the scripts has not always been easy for those of you that have dozens or even hundreds of scripts. I'm happy to tell you that management has been completely overhauled and you now have lightning-quick searching and sorting available. First, let's save our script. Simply give it a title and hit the Save button. You'll see that it now appears in the left panel. Let's create a new script. Hit the plus button on the left and let's type some text, give it a title, and hit Save. We now have two scripts saved. Now notice how quick that process was. A lot of time was spent making sure the interface is lightning quick and you're never wasting your time waiting for a page to load. Now that we have two scripts in the list, you can switch between them by simply clicking on the entry, like this. And now if you'd like to search for a particular script, you could just type on the top and the results return instantly. You can also sort based on title, based on order in which the script was created, or based on when it was last modified. And note again how quick everything is. Everything is returned to you instantly. Finally, you can mark specific scripts as favorites and easily filter those from your list as well. So this is especially useful if you're going out on a shoot and you have a specific script you want to see, you don't want to spend time searching for it, you just mark it as favorite and you're done. So that's the basic overview of the new version 3 of EasyPrompter Pro. Please take a look at the deep dive videos to explore all the other features in more detail. And thank you for your interest in EasyPrompter Pro. Please make sure to follow EasyPrompter on Facebook and Twitter for the latest news and tutorials.